homicide file number DR295771, the unsolved murder of Elizabeth Short, the Black Dahlia.
You may have heard of the Black Dahlia. It was the name given to Elizabeth Short, a woman who was savagely killed in Los Angeles in 1947. Her body was cut in half and posed to horrifying effect.
Remember, $5,000 will be paid for information leading to the arrest and conviction of her killer.
The crime scene photos are out there, but a little warning, you can never unsee them. It's part of the reason that more than 70 years later, it's still the most famous unsolved murder in American history. Black Dahlia stories have been told for decades. My sister and I have heard them since we were little, because we were told that the killer was part of our family.
You out there, you who think you committed the perfect murder, listen, someone listening to this program is going to bring you to justice.
Her body was his canvas, and his scalpel was his paintbrush.
That's our uncle. And for 20 years, he's been uncovering evidence, luring him closer to the devastating truth.
It was just like one of these kind of flash moments. This is it. This is why he did it. It was the first time I started thinking like my father.
But this isn't just a Black Dahlia story. This is the story of a family. Our family. And its terrible past.
When I found my birth mom, she told me her father, which would be my grandfather, had an IQ higher than Einstein, and that he had been investigated in the Black Dahlia murder. So by about this time, I'm ready to drop dead.
The more and more I learned about it growing up, I just thought, wow, I'm from a really dark family that's got a lot of fucked up things that I don't even know about.
There's psychopaths and there's sociopaths. And I tried to figure out which one my mother was.
It turns out that murder is just one of the dark Hodel secrets.
Open a couple of closets, go back a generation or two, and you're going to find some pretty shocking things.
For the first time ever, all of us are ready to tell our story, the real story of the Hodel family.
We're all a little crazy, you know, but everybody is.
My name is Yvette. And I'm Rasha. And we're proud to bring you the new podcast documentary series, Root of Evil, the true story of the Hodel family and the Black Dahlia. A production of C13 Originals, a division of Cadence 13, in partnership with TNT, coming February 13th.
Subscribe now, wherever you get your podcasts.